Like inside me, like not like inside me, like just I you know what I mean, right? Like I'm
Southern Wesley! Woo! It was a great meeting everybody.
Wow.
I know.
That is crazy.
Congratulations, baby. I'm so proud.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Give me up, I'll see you. I'll see you at lunch.
Yeah, at lunch, yes.
Okay.
See
you.
Wait a minute, Sterling, congratulations. Oh, I'm so looking forward to working with you this year. We are gonna have so much fun. And I just know you're gonna bring something extra special to this position, huh? Oh,
thanks, Ellen, it's an honor.
Oh, I know it is. Okay, well, we got the lock-in coming up, so I'm gonna need your full attention on that. And then why don't we just plan to meet sometime soon and discuss next week's devotional reading?
Okay.
It's always good to just start the year off with abstinence.
Abstinence as a devotional topic, is that right?
Ooh, call the police. Blair? Rockin' boots! You know Jesus was a rebel too.
Yeah, I heard that he saw Nine Inch Nails 20 times on the Downward Spiral tour.
Wow. Oh, you have a great imagination, Blair. It is beautiful. I love you girls. All right, text me if you need me.
I can't be fellowship leader.
What? Why? It's like your whole thing.
I can't lead a Christian community if I've,
you know, had sex with your long-term boyfriend.
Who cares?
Everyone cares.
But what I mean is, do you think you did anything wrong?
Not any more wrong than it was wrong that I lied about farting in the car this morning. A sin's a sin. You know, if you repent, then you're forgiven in the eyes of the Lord.
Right, so what's the issue?
I feel like a liar. If Ellen knew I was sexually active, then forget student leader. She'd kick me out of fellowship altogether.
So you're either an honest slut or a lying slut.
Yeah.
Hey, at least with fellowship, you have something impressive to put on your college apps. Be a lying slut.